To integrate this expression, we simplify it to get x cubed plus 4x squared minus 4 multiplied by x to the power of minus 2 dx. Multiplying through, we get x raised to the power 1 plus 4 minus 4x raised to the power minus 2 dx. Following our formula in red, we get x raised to the power 2 over 2 plus 4x minus 4x raised to the power minus 1 divided by minus 1 plus c. Simplifying, we get x squared over 2 plus 4x plus 4 over x plus c.